From the beginning, we were wrong. And only now, well into the second decade of the conflict, have we begun to understand the mistakes we have made. We lived in harmony among the Fae, in a world awakened to new magic. Perhaps we should have foreseen what might be born on this rising tide. What force might awaken. A force powerful enough to twist even the eternal and immutable Fae folk. But Gadflo, the new king of the Winter Court, surprised us all. Singular among his people, he was all that other Fae were not. Aggressive, ambitious, visionary. He had power like none we had ever seen. Terrible and deadly. Gadflo and his followers, the Tuatha De Onn, believed that a new god was to be born in the east, beneath Gadflo's crystalline fortress of Amathin. Oh, yes. In the name of that god, they marched to war against the young races of Amalur. Against a mortal army, no matter the power of their god, we might have been victorious. But the Fae are creatures of magic, not bound by the laws of life and death. Each Tuatha fallen on the battlefield would soon rise again, for the Fae do not know death as we do. How could we stand against such a force? For 10 years the war raged. For 10 years the armies of men and Alfar fought and died. But as our numbers dwindled, we knew that it was only a matter of time. Our fate had been written. At least, that is what we believed. Until you died.
What do you think this one is, Dad? Alfar? Varani? Could even be a Jotun.
Always a surprise, eh, Gran?
Eyes on the job, boy. Don't matter what it is. Dead's dead. And be thankful for that. All we've seen. Go on and pull back the sheet, though. It'll need to be in our report, one way or the other. He's a Dokkalfar. No surprise there. Seen a lot of them, though not usually in this good a shape. All right then, make sure it goes into the report. You know he'll want all the details.
Amazing how well the body held up. Better than I've seen.
I'm just glad it's not moving. Must have been born under a lucky star, this one.
Anything else we need?
Unless you'd like to name him, I think we're done. Put him with the others.
Well, that's it for you then. Better luck next time.
They're all over. Run!
Scatter, children of dust! Scatter before the might of the Tuatha! Died.
I don't know how or even where. But your body was remade in the Well of Souls, and somehow it worked. The well restored your soul to your body, and it worked! We must get you to Professor Hughes right away. He'll have questions for you. Professor Formerus Hughes, the Well of Souls is his life's work. The Tuatha are coming in through the lower levels. If we hurry, we should take these. They'll help keep you safe long enough to get to Hughes. Now, let's get going! The Well of Souls is just ahead. You'll see. And it works. It restored you to life. There will be plenty of time to explain later. We've got to get going. Oh, my. You don't know? Perhaps the process damaged your memory. We've never seen them this far inland. Not even during the invasion. I wish I could tell you more. You showed no signs of life when we removed your new body from the well's waters. We just put it in the furnace room with the others. We would have never done that if we knew. Let me get this door, and we can be on our way. Right this way. You go first. This is what that area. Latest invention. Study on the ground floor of the tower. At least, I hope he's there. And safe. Move! Move! Find anything useful. archers up ahead. Best shoot them before they see us.
We need to get you to Professor Hughes. Move! Move!
Daggers are deadly if you catch an enemy unaware. Their speed more than makes up for their size. More up ahead. If you can sneak up on them with your daggers, you should be able to finish them quickly and quietly. Come on! There's no time to waste! Move! Move!
Thank you.
cave blossoms only respond in the presence of magic. Perhaps there is more to you than it seems.
What are you?
We need to get you to Professor Humes.
Move!
Move! Come on! There's no time to... He'll be in his study on the ground floor of the... Move! Move! Thank you. You're not one of them. It's a...
That's what I intend to find out.
In battle.
He came out of the well. Steel.
What? Then he'd better get inside to see the old man. Quick, before...
Go see Hughes. We haven't got much time.
This is where we part ways. Take whatever you want from this armory. We just make sure you get your shoes. We can hold off the Tuatha here. We can't risk you getting killed. You're proof that the well can work. Don't you realize what that means? Just keep going past the top of the well. Hughes will be there in his study. I'll see you on the outside, if fate wills it. Go on. There isn't time to waste. I'll see you on the outside. If plate armor. Nothing protects quite like layers of impervious metal. Leather armor is thin. Will give you the speed to reach an enemy's boat. Simple cloth frees your body and mind. That's my mage.
I hope you're worth all this.